catching up with Krista B. You could have been anywhere else, but you decided to stop here. Guess what today is, y'all? Today is September 1st. A new month, new blessings, new goals, new hustle, new grind, just new everything. Whatever happened last month, happened last month. This is a new month, and we focusing on conquering whatever goals that we have set for ourselves for this month. Y'all, this has been definitely a rough year for me. Definitely a rough year, but I'm not gonna complain because I'm blessed. But it has definitely opened my eyes to a lot of things. I'm heading to training today for this job that my best friend told me about. So I'm blessed because I have not been working in a while, and I'm blessed to be able to have this job. So I'm here early. It's a simple job, y'all. I trained on Tuesday and we was off yesterday. So yeah, so I work today and tomorrow, then next week I work every day except Wednesday, and then after that I work by myself. So yeah, right now I'm just parking, and yeah, I gotta make a few calls. But yeah, so I'm gonna talk to y'all later when I get back in the car after my first part of my training. So hey y'all, I know I said I was gonna be back after I got through with training, but your girl had got busy. So I said, let me jump on here while I'm heading to go pick up my sis and Melissa. Well, she like a friend too. Not like a friend, but she's my sis friend. So, you know, we not really like, that's not my friend, that's her friend, but she still is a friend. Anyway, long story short, I'm going to go pick them up so we can go to steak night tonight. And your girl got on this little two-piece from H&M. So I was planning on saving it for my cruise, but I needed something to wear tonight, and I didn't feel like wrestling through my closet to find something. So yeah, so it's a little cute little two-piece I got on sale at H&M. And yeah, so I curled my hair. This wig came from Amazon. I've been wearing this wig. I had this wig on in the girls weekend vlog. I had this wig on. Curl wanted it. I'm in love with this wig. It made me almost don't want to get my hair done for the cruise, because I feel like I can just pop my wig back on. I can get in the water, put a little cute little hat on, and yeah, don't, you know what I'm saying, don't put my wig on instead of going to get braids right now, because money looking funny. So I gotta do what I gotta do. But I don't know why my thing be turning. I can make it. Hold on, y'all. It be turning. I don't know why it be turning so much. It's tight. Okay, there you go. So yeah, y'all, I'm heading over there to pick them up, and then we gotta go to the other side of town. So let me call her and tell her that I'm getting on the beltway to come get her, and my phone was about to go dead. So let me call her. Yeah, I love the Discovery trucks. Okay, I'm on the beltway heading y'all way. Damn, I forgot the iron. Damn, I gotta get back off. I gotta go down, go away, down here and turn back around. Fuck. All right, let me go down here. I'm right here by Aldi and Westfield. You sure I can turn around? And I said, don't forget the iron when I was in the restroom, but it threw me off because I had not trying to forget the bag. Okay. I'm back. I'm like 2 minutes from picking her up. I thought it was gonna be me and her Melissa, but Melissa not coming, so it's just me and her tonight, which is cool. Hold on. Hello. Hold on, I'm turning down the street. Don't put your speaker.
With my black purse on, it's turquoise. Or should I just put my little piggy bag on this brown and white?
What you talking about?
Purse wise, my little clutch.
I know. What you got? What you put on?
I got a tan and white outfit on. It's a short set.
And you said what? You said what purse?
With my.
Yeah. Don't do that. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't like the,
'cause
the Gucci gonna be so close to what I got
on. Damn, they must put their mic, 'cause they putting all that shit out. They must put all that shit outside. Damn, they did.
Somebody got
evicted. Girl, yeah, bitch, they put all that shit. So yeah, y'all, I'm back. I went the fucking wrong way. I gotta turn around. I done went to the wrong street. I'm on the phone talking to her and I went the wrong way. But yeah, y'all, it's just me and her going tonight. I thought it was gonna be three of us, but it's just me and her, which is cool. Like, we've been out together plenty of times, so it's not like we're not friends. But yeah, y'all, I love this Amazon wig, y'all. I really, really do. I'm super excited, y'all. Like, we got like 10 days to the cruise, and hopefully, crossing my fingers, y'all, my little cousin. So what happened was my little cousin is turning 22, and her best friend told her that she paid for the cruise. Come to find out, she didn't pay for the cruise. So I've been in the cruise group every day hoping somebody canceled their cruise so they can get on the cruise so she can go, because her mama and her other sister already paid for the cruise. So she's just been crying. So I've been working my jelly, like, every day, getting in this group. Like, did somebody cancel? Get you my cancel. Can we have your booking number? Can we have your room number? So, luckily, this girl gave me her booking number. I mean, her room number. She said she canceled. So, come to find out, we couldn't use her room number. We had to use her booking number. Then, when we used her booking number, they said that, her booking number that she had didn't work no more, because she redid her cruise for February. Long story short, my cousin was able to get on the waiting list and pay $300 deposit so she could be on the waiting list. So basically, like, my cousin, as soon as somebody canceled, my cousin was the first one to get on the cruise. So they got now into the day that we go to get on the cruise. But I'm thinking that they're going to be able to get on. So, yeah. So, that's all. So, we just praying, because I really want my little cousin going on the cruise, because she really was sad. And plus, this is my cousin's name. My older cousin is my older cousin, mom just passed. That's whose funeral I went to. And I gotta put this in a cup holder. My older cousin's mom just passed, which is like my auntie. She passed, and then what I was to say? So they really need this little vacation. So, you know. My boyfriend haven't took my car to get washed in a while. Let me back up, because she don't know that I'm here. But yeah. So I'm just pulling right here so she can see me. Let me tell her on my side. Sissy. But yeah, y'all. So I got my loop earrings that I'm going to put on, because I can't find my studs. So got my loops.
Side.
Yeah, I'm on my side.
You wanna come in so you can see this, and then if you don't look right out, the pin is home.
Okay. Let me pull it right here in the parking lot. Okay, bye. They got right, okay, bye. Okay, y'all, let me run in here. She want me to see her outfit right quick. So let me pop. See if I can just pull halfway up here at least. So I won't be in the street. I'm gonna talk to y'all right there. It's steak night at what we at?
The address.
So, yep. We're gonna see what we can see. See if it's giving what it's supposed to be giving. I'm
somebody at home. Got the pizza. You know what? I'm in the school with me on this. Hey, you know what?
We come to shake.
Oh, CJ, it's about to go bump.
Let's go.